Hi guys, and this is Arela. For today's video, I have a question for Arela so we can check how smart she is. Yeah. Do you think should everyone donate money to charities? Alam mo ba yung mga charities?
Yes.
What's that?
It's like a bank, but it's not actually a bank. It's like everywhere, like charity, like you see kids in some, like Jollibee, McDo, there is like a savings. The savings is a charity basket. It's a charity basket kasi when you put money there, and then after like a few days, they will smash that to see how many money is there. Then the employees will go to the bank, and then the bank will say, you will go to the charity. The employees will say yes. Then the employees go to the charity. Then once they see the employees, the charity, they give the money. So that after a few days, the charity has a lot of money. Then they will give it to the children, the poor children.
Yeah, you are right naman. Ganito kasi yan. Yeah, for example, si Jollibee or si McDo. Yes,
si
may mga ano tawag ba sila doon? Ano tawag sa lagayan nila?
Charity box
there's a charity box. There's a charity box. You know what they gonna do there? For example,
I know.
Si Jollibee, for example.
I know what will they do. They will call the people or the bank people or the charity people. First, the bank people will come. Then the bank people will say, Jollibee, employees come here, and manager, let me see your money, I will donate it to the charity. And then, or if they call the charity, ito naman, iba to ha, the charity people will say, people yon, employees, they will say, Jollibee employees, give me your money and I will donate, I will go to the our place, and then I will tell my manager that we will donate our money.
Tama ka naman. Pero ganito yan, for example, halimbawa nga si Jollibee, di ba? Meron silang
McDo,
for example, si McDo, meron silang charity donation box. Ngayon, to see sa the company of McDonald's, they have charity institutions, they have
charity.
Iba-iba kasi ang charity eh. Meron kasi mga companies na tumutulong sa mga may sakit. Listen to me. Iba-iba kasi ang mga adhikain or ang mga companies na gusto nilang tulungan.
So,
iba-iba yan.
Organito.
Wait. Merong mga taong may mga sa mga students. Ganun nga yun. Ito nga, i-explain ko sa'yo.
Yun nga, naintindihan.
Oo. Merong ang ibang mga companies na may mga charity, na may mga charitable works, iba-iba yung mga gusto nilang tulungan. Merong biglang, for example, 'di ba tulad nung nag-flood, 'di ba? May mga charities na tutulong sa mga nasalanta ng mga floods.
So ako naman magsalita.
Sige.
Nakikita mo kids or adults sa GMA, nakikita mo yung mga famous people, they're requesting for the charity people. They say, charity people, how do you call them again? They will ask the charity employees.
The people who
work in the charity.
Work? Actually, pag mga companies, it's the company itself.
They will say, charity companies, can we please donate a food? And then, one day, you will see in the GMA, they got a lot of plastic and food because they donate it to they're trying to save but they cannot. So they will give every kapitbahay.
Yeah, right. Okay, so do you think, my question is, do you think every people should donate to the charity?
Yes.
Yes, very good.
Jesus will be happy.
Yeah, you are right. Oh, for example, ikaw na, for example, ikaw na yung magtatayo ng charity. Ano ba yung mga gusto mong tulungan?
Yung sinabi mo.
Gusto mo ba?
I will donate like money.
Oh, money. Food, kaya, yeah, I know.
You, money, food, and like clothes.
Who will be the beneficiaries? Who do you want to receive it?
Philippines.
Hindi, oo nga. What kind of people? What kind of group of people?
Every place of Pilipinas. Like,
basta anywhere that
like
there's poor people.
Like, Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao.
Kaya nga, Asim, everywhere that there's...
Yes, wait, I'm saying the countries.
No, it's part of the Philippines.
Like this, it's just Philippines. Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, Pasig, Manila.
Oh, okay na yun, okay na yun.
What? What do you call that again? Quezon City, etc. In the Philippines.
Ah, so, you just want to share it with...
Basta, share for all the countries then.
Basta for people. Hindi, wag na. Unahin mo muna yung bansa mo. Unahin mo lang yung Philippines. Because in other countries, they have their own charities naman. So, okay na yun sa Philippines.
Diba, nakikita mo sa TikTok Live, they're saying, flowers, diba, nakikita mo yon? So I will, after Philippines, that place naman, they're begging for money because there's war. Mm-hmm. They need more house and food.
Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. If you want that, we'll try to reach out to them and help them if that's what you want. Bite naman ang baby ko. Okay, that's all for now. Ayan, narinig yun naman yung sinagot ni Rella. Thank you for watching our video. Till next, I'm talking. Bye. God bless.